We just started doing it, and then we just start talking about it on the bench.
Is that you starting to get, you said, feeling your confidence, getting more comfortable?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Just, you know, playing more and more, you're going to get more comfortable, get more confident throughout, so that's how I'm feeling right now.
Is it almost like you and Alpi can communicate without words now?
Yeah, he's my twin. This Alperin Thompson. So we got that connection. Me, Alpi, me, Cam, it's the same thing.
Love it.
You said you and Cam, when you two both get going like this, is there a feel of what is possible in the future? Because you're both so young, you're both rookies, what this team could be?
Yeah, especially, you know, off the bench, just bringing that, you know, athletically and pushing the pace. You know, you see how it is some games, and it's a learning thing too, but I see a great vision.
Thank you.
Career high 25 for Cam Whitmore. Oh, ball!
Oh, they showing out here tonight.
See, there's the vision, and that's our last call, presented by Jack Daniels. Man, from youth to veteran right there.
Well, that reminds me of my high school days when you weren't afraid to do those kind of things.
Yeah, well, I don't think you were ever afraid to do anything on a basketball court. Next up, Rockets, don't be afraid because you're going into Minneapolis, and there's only a couple places tougher to play in the NBA than where the Timberwolves reside. Clippers and Nuggets, the only teams that have a better home record than the Minnesota Timberwolves, who are tied for the top spot in the Western Conference right now. Our coverage will begin at 5:30. So a tall order. Rockets haven't won back-to-back games since January 3rd. It is certainly not going to be easy on Sunday night.
No, but the thing I'm concerned about going on the road is that if they're going to get beat, let the other team beat them. Don't beat themselves.
All right, and we'll be there to talk all about that coming up starting at 5:30 with the pregame show coming up